have 777 votes for Secretary Clinton, 528 votes for Senator Sanders. It's a 60-40 split, literally. So in the allocation of delegates, of the seven delegates and seats that are available, four seats will go to Secretary Clinton, three seats will go to Senator Sanders. We will figure out when we meet again how those, you know, how, because there are diversity factors that have to be factored in. The one diversity factor that is not factored that has to remain is the fact that there's going to be six men and six women. But then there's other things that have to be considered, including ethnic, LGBT, and
veterans and disability.
Youth and disability. So I will, as soon as I get the final results, the tabulation complete, I will call a CDC meeting to have the CDC certify the results. But tonight, my report to the CNN, to the media, and the state side will be to 60-40 split. Okay?
Mr. Chairman? With a 60-40 split, will you and the Vice Chairman be in a position to make your commitments known at this point? Because right now you're not committed.
Yeah, we will.
The people have spoken. The Democrats have spoken.
I will follow the will of the people.
Thank you very much.
Yes, I will.
Okay.